The Dow gained 202 points, S&P 500 up 45, NASDAQ plus 160 points. President Joe Biden announcing $600 million for infrastructure repairs following Hurricane Milton. $100 million will go towards improvements to Florida's power grid. Boeing cutting 10% of its workforce. 17,000 employees will be laid off during the ongoing machinist strike. Boeing is losing more than $1 million a month from the walkout. Aircraft manufacturer will miss its 2026 delivery deadline of the 777X widebody. Boeing stock down 3% in trading today. According to the CDC, 10 norovirus outbreaks have been recorded on cruise ships this year. Now the agency is ranking the ships with the worst hygiene scores. The Caribbean Princess, Carnival's Breeze, Serenity, Miracle, and Elation are in the bottom 10. 36 million people are expected to take cruises in 2024. The price of cocoa has doubled due to the drought in Africa. That means less chocolate for trick-or-treaters. Retailers are stocking up instead on more affordable options, with candy corn listed as the top Halloween handout. Americans will spend $3.5 billion on trick-or-treat candy this year. I'm Jeff Vaughn, and that's your After the Bell report.